and Dr. Asher Sassar, a scholar who has done research on Jordan throughout his adult life, and Dr. Sharon Regev, whose father was killed while pursuing terrorists in the Jordan Valley and who yearns for peace with all his heart. Here they are before you. All of them wanted to come.